Our other top story tonight, one last chance. In just hours, FC Cincinnati will meet with members of the West End Community Council. They will determine what benefits the neighborhood will receive in the soccer stadium deal that could reshape their neighborhood. This is a critical step that has to be completed to push the team's bid for Major League Soccer forward. Nine on Your Side's Kristen Swilly was at tonight's meeting. She joins us now with what has developed in just the past few hours.
Well, this meeting had two major focuses. First, who should head to the negotiating table with FC Cincinnati? And second, what happens to the current community council president who could be facing impeachment?
We're afraid that if we go in and negotiate something tomorrow and then wait to bring it back to this body, that train is going.
It's now or never for stakeholders in the West End.
I would like to see the whole plan myself personally just to get some idea of what they're going to exactly do.
But the attorney representing the West End Community Council in negotiations says that can't happen because FC is holding their feet to the fire.
I know typically this body ratifies anything that is done. The problem is we don't have the time for that.
She's asking the body to trust an ad hoc committee of their peers to make sure neighbors walk away with what they want.
Parking, traffic issues, issues for seniors, things like that would probably be helpful.
We won't know the exact details until after they're voted on, and the team originally picked to meet with FC has changed.
It's only going to cause problems if the guy that's the point of contention is going to be in on the negotiating.
Community Council President Keith Blake was removed and may lose his title entirely because some members of the body say he violated the council's bylaws by signing off on the original CBA without everyone's consent.
After tomorrow's 8 a.m. meeting, the decision will go before the Budget and Finance Committee. If they approve it, it'll go before the full council at 2 p.m. Reporting in the West End, Kristen Swilly, 9 on Your Side.